And here they come. Perry Doodle on the outside going for the lead. There goes Hello Skipper on the inside. Steady Thorpe is there into the turn, and Perry Doodle now to take command. It's Steady Thorpe in second by 2 lengths. Hello Skipper in third by 3 lengths. Then comes Nibbly's Son, followed by Matchtown and Fox Valley Flame. They're moving for the quarter, and Perry Doodle has the lead by 5 lengths. Steady Thorpe in second by 2.5 lengths. Hello Skipper third by 2.5 lengths. Nibbly's Son, they're by the quarter. 29 seconds flat. Perry Doodle maintains the lead by 3.5 lengths. Steady Thorpe closing the gap in second a length. Hello Skipper right there in third. Here comes Matchtown ranging up on the outside, followed by Nibbly's Son, Fox Valley Flame. Then comes Chi-Town, Nicky Mendota's Best. They're moving for the half. Perry Doodle, here comes Steady Thorpe charging up on the outside, followed by Nibbly's Son right there in third. It's Hello Skipper and Matchtown. They're off the half, 59-2. Into the clubhouse turn they race, and Perry Doodle maintains the lead a length and a quarter. As Steady Thorpe moves at him on the outside in second. That's Nibbly's Son. Now back to second on the outside. Steady Thorpe in third, followed to the outside by Hello Skipper in fourth. Chi-Town, Nicky, Matchtown, Fox Valley Flame three wide. Now they're moving up the backstretch, and your leader is Perry Doodle. Here's Nibbly's Son, right on his heels in second by 4 lengths. Chi-Town, Nicky in third, and on the far outside. Hello Skipper moving to third. Now they're in the final eighth of a mile. Perry Doodle has the lead. It's Nibbly's Son. He's out for the drive. Now they're in the final eighth of a mile. And your leader, Perry Doodle. Here they come turning for home. Perry Doodle cuts the corner. Nibbly's Son is out for the drive. It's Perry Doodle by 2. It's Perry Doodle by 3 as they come to the wire. It's Perry Doodle in front. In the